जय हिंद ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम प्रोफेसर पीएम पाटिल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एग्रोनॉमी, के कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे वी डिस्कस ऑन स्टडी ऑफ डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फार्मिंग सिस्टम एंड देयर मेंटेनेंस। डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फार्मिंग सिस्टम एंड देयर मेंटेनेंस। फर्स्ट, कैटल रियरिंग। कैटल रियरिंग इन इंडिया इज कैरिड आउट अंडर द वराइटीज ऑफ क्लाइमेटिक एंड एनवायरमेंटल कंडीशंस। द cattle are broadly classified into three groups: dairy breeds, draft breeds, dual purpose exotic. Second, buffaloes. Important dairy breeds of buffalo are Murrah, Nili Ravi, which has its home track in Pakistan, Mehsana, Zafarabadi, Godavari and Bhadavari. Then housing. Each cow required 12 to 18 square meter space and buffaloes needs 12 to 15 square meter space. Provide good ventilation and easy breeding and maintenance. The cow remains in milk for 9 to 10 months. The average calving interval being 16 to 18 months. The gestation period varies with individual cow and normally it is about 280 days. The gestation period of buffalo is 310 days. Feeding, roughages, concentrates, vitamins and mineral mixtures. Vitamin A and D mineral mixture contains salt, calcium and phosphorus should be provided in the ration. The ration per animal per day normally includes concentrate at 1 kg for 2 liters of milk yield, green fodder at 20 to 30 kg, straw 5 to 7 kg and water 32 liters. Third one, goat rearing. Breeds. There are nearly 102 breeds of goats in the world, of which 20 breeds are in India. Milk and meat dual purpose. Usmanabadi, Barberi, Jamnapari, Sangamneri. Meat purpose. Assam, Kali Bengali, Brown Bengali and Marwari. Then wool purpose. Angora, Gadi and Pashmina. Housing. The space required for goat is 4.5 to 5.4. Breeding and maintenance. Gestation period 145 to 150 days. Then the young one attain a body weight of about 25 to 30 kg in about 9 months, they can be sold. Feeding, the per head requirement of nutrient in respect of goats is relatively low. Hence, they are suitable for resources poor farmer with the marginal grazing land. For sheep rearing, sheep are well adapted to many areas. Breeds of Indian sheep, there are three types of sheep in India based on geographical division of the country. The dry temperature Himalayan region, Gurez, Karanav, Bhakrawal, Gadi, Rampur, Bushiar. Dry western region, Lohi, Bikaneri, Marwai, Kutchi, Kathiawari. Southern region, Dakkani, Nellore, Bellary, Mandya and Breeding and maintenance. The gestation period will vary from 142 to 152 days with average of 147 days. Then feeding. A sheep require about 1 to 2 kg of leguminous hay per day depending on the age of sheep and its body weight. Proteins may be supplied through concentrates such as groundnut cake, sesamum cake or safflower cake. Feeding, a mixture of common salt, ground limestone and sterilized bone meal in equal parts is required to alleviate deficiency of mineral in the feed. Fifth, poultry. Poultry is one of the fastest growing food industries in the world. Poultry meat accounts for about 27% of the total meat consumed worldwide. Then breeds for egg production are crosses involving the strains or inbreed lines of white leghorn. Heavy breeds such as white ply, motherhawk, white cornish and new hampshire are used for crossbreed boiler chickens. Housing, floor area about 0.2 meter square per adult bird is adequate for light breeds such as white leghorn. About 0.3 to 0.4 meter square per bird is required for heavy breed. Then feeds. About 60 to 70% of total expenditure on poultry farming is spent on the poultry feed. Some of the common feedstuffs used for making poultry ration in India are cereals, maize, barley, oat, wheat, pearl millet, sorghum, rice, broken. Then cakes or meals, oil cakes, maize, gluten meal, fish meal, meat meal, blood meal. Then mineral or some salts, limestone, oyster shell, salt, manganese. Then maintenance, the chicks must have vaccinated against Ranikhet disease with F1 strain vaccine within the first 6 to 7 days of age. One drop of vaccine may be administered in the eye and nostrils. Then piggery. Pigs are maintained for production of pork. Breeds, imported breeds of large white Yorkshire and Landrace are being used widely. Yorkshire, the most extensively used exotic breed in India. Housing, one pig requires 2.7 square with a wall of 1.2 meter height. Then rabbit rearing. Breeds, rabbits can be classified into two categories as meat and wool producing ones. Important meat breeds are New Zealand White, Soviet Chinchilla and Condornex. Breeds for wool are Angora, Polish Wollamina, Dan and Florida. Then housing for rabbit rearing. Rabbits can be kept in hatches outside or in cage inside. Cages should have door 30 into 30 cm. Then feeding and maintenance. Rabbits of 5 to 6 month age are ready for this is the topic. This topic is over. Thank you. Jai Hind.